Technology is fundamentally changing the way we drive. Electronic parts and sensors are replacing traditional mechanical parts in vehicles, and their electronic control units, or ECUs, exchange sensing data throughout the vehicle, along with nearby pedestrians, devices, and vehicles using 5G or other wireless technologies, making travel safer and more efficient. However, manufacturers must now consider how these vehicles will securely talk to each other via vehicle-to-vehicle or V2V communications. V2V-based warning technologies could help prevent 62% of crashes and over 7,300 fatalities annually in the United States alone. But drivers must be assured that these new systems are designed securely to protect against hackers who might try to undermine these safety systems. That's why two professors at RIT's Global Cybersecurity Institute, Hanif Rabari and Ziming Zhao, are working on Department of Defense-sponsored vehicle security research while developing a cutting-edge academic curriculum. Using tools like simulators and our vehicle and V2V testbed, students and faculty replicate scenarios, identify possible threats, test new solutions, and develop teaching modules, helping standardization bodies and car manufacturers design connected vehicle systems that are safe and secure. Researchers at RIT's Global Cybersecurity Institute lead the way in developing secure protocols that enable the deployment of V2V technology in future smart cities, getting us where we're going safely and securely. Learn more at rit.edu/cybersecurity.